everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Today, alright, I know it's been a while. I believe this is where we left off at. I know you guys are missing it. I have also missed playing this game. And hopefully we can beat it soon. I believe we're at the castle. I always hated the castle part. Hello?
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Luis?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ah, my boy Luis.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it.
Go around, look around for stuff. Ooh, a compass.
I have something I think you like.
Just got the shit out of me.
Welcome. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Come back any...
I hate him. Machine gun.
Time.
Alright, let me set this as something. Gonna go right here. Okay. So that's the best I can do. Okay. Come on, Ashley.
It's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Look around. A cannon?
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
It's like a catapult of fun. All I see.
Things keep getting better.
Okay, I don't think it matters what I see after this.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
The fuck? Open the door, Leon. I feel like I'm... Oh, son of a bitch. Hate that thing. Jesus, that thing was nasty. Got a lot of handgun ammo. Okay. No? Okay. Sound like she's running a marathon. What the fuck? Ashley, what are you doing? I like that noise.
Muerte.
Might have to go put on my scope. Got him. Watch. Wait till he gets up. Ah, the shit. Okay, let's try that again. Miss bitch. Fuck yeah, I'm a badass shot. Fuck.
Matadlo.
Damn.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Remember this from the old Resident Evil.
Good.
How the fuck? There's a way to do something around here.
Ashley! You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Okay, nope, never mind, not going that way. Real quick, just in case.
Ashley!
What the fuck?
Thanks.
Anytime.
I know. That was asinine. I think I got all the ones that I had saw. Ah, fuck it. Okay, I don't really care about getting them all. But just to let you guys know, you gotta get, those are the, at least I gave you guys three. God.
Kennedy,
he looks,
the hell are you?
He looks a hell of a lot uglier.
Oh, please, call me Ramon, and allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
This wig don't match his head.
Chance, Ramon, the girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace.
Oh my God, he is so ugly.
Is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler.
Editor, put a picture
so
of the old guy.
You will comply.
The old Resident Evil.
Yes. Never.
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Yeah, editor, definitely put a picture of the old one. Right there, on the top left corner.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Oh, where did you come from? I'm about to get fucking locked. Hey, that key was useful. Ooh, gold bar. Go around. God damn it. God damn it. You know what? Let me go through here again. Bet you I can go on the other side now. Perfect. Okay.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Hell no.
Bastard.
Oh, that's
no way to go.
That guy got fucked up. I'm scared like a motherfucker, I just peed myself. Oh, fuck. I got hella scared. Whew. I hate fighting that thing. I have 17 yet. I would like to craft some more magnum ammo. But I know that's not going to be the last time I see him. So you always gotta use the magnum for those things, so you don't waste much ammo.
It's you.
Scared me.
What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals though.
I wouldn't call that thing an animal, but okay. type of animal was it? A jaguar.
You okay?
Damn, she's smoking down there?
Well, for now.
She had to smoke a little bit of that good good to keep herself calm. Ooh. Oh yeah, remind me. Let me do this before I forget. Ah, shit. Our favorite thing to do, puzzles. I feel like this goes over here. Put that and that, right? No. Wait. Maybe. That's rusted sword. That and that. That and that. Okay, we're still missing a sword. Which means we're gonna have to do something here in a minute. Oh, hey, what does this do? Oh! Okay, hold on. Do I have to do them in order? Is there an order I need to do them from? Wait a minute. Oh, that's not right. Hold on. What is this? That's the deer. That's the snake. What are you missing? You're missing a eagle. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Because he's killing someone, you gotta use the bloody sword. That should be it? No. I'm wrong. So, iron sword and this sword need to switch. That has to be right. So, was this right the whole time? Okay, that wasn't it. Then it has to be these two. Stay tuned while I figure this out. That would actually make sense. Not what I wanted to pick up. Well, let's try that. Let's do that right there. Let's do that right there. Bingo. Oh,
guess you're only, right.
Only took me 70,000 tries. Alright. Oh shit. Was was like, watch out, assemble the shank the shit out of Ashley. Snake and the dragon.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
That's the deer. Liam, you coming up there?
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Come back, hold on. That's the eagle, right? That's the snake. Okay, I got this then. Move it on here. Down over here.
Top. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
To me, because I'm a badass. And I don't take shit from no one. Should pistol whip her right now for just talking to me like that. Alright. I'm on the chandelier again, Ashley. What are you gonna do about it? Okay.
Leave this one to me.
Okay, real quick. What happens if we would have did the other ones? The other ones open doors?
Don't leave me!
Bye, bitch. Nothing? Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
So like, there's something bad girl happening here. It's been a while since I played Resident Evil 4.
Fuck.
girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
So this guy really likes you. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it right here for now. Alright, looks like we're gonna be a minute, so I will be back guys. Hope you guys have a nice day. Catch y'all later. Joking. Down this wall. Oh. So literally the same entrances. Okay. Let's just go.
Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Entertainment.
Bullets do you take? Ah, damn, fucking me up here. Alright. Like that noise.
Hmm.
I want to move over here. And what I'm literally gonna do is just craft into that. I hate that noise. Give me a second, guys. Did it just go up on the wall for me? What in the fuck?
Should do the trick.
I hate that noise.
Okay.
Someone else calling her name?
One down.
Damn, I am so sick of these fucking... Not alone. I'm fucking hurt. I need medical attention right now.
We're not out of the woods yet.
You know what I could do though? Fuck. I don't have anything. I gotta pray that there's a first aid up here. Oh, thank God. Okay, perfect. Huzzah!
Not looking so good. Top, don't you? Thank you.
Over here, like I play Call of Duty World War II. Fucking asshole. Okay.
I'm out.
Oh no. Nope. Well, she's dead. Damn it. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I didn't know you can level the scope. For sure, take the scope off. Do this again.
Hidden platform?
A little over the top, don't you think?
Damn, badass.
You gonna be okay?
Something here, I don't want to waste those.
Thank you.
Okay, get back here. On me.
Okay.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Asswipes doing waste a lot of bullets. Kinda ticks me off.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
This way.
Okay.
Open the door. Come on. Smoking all them cigarettes, Ashley.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.
Oh shit.
Foolish little lady.
Oh, fuck, bitch. Stab me.
Temperance, child.
Ashley. Calm down, Ashley. Calm down. Don't. Oh, she choked. Well, damn.
Shit.
At least give me my knife back. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you guys for coming through. Hope you guys enjoyed Resident Evil 4, this latest chapter. Don't forget, guys, to like and subscribe, and I'll catch y'all later.